It's 9 a.m. and the temperature in Narsipatnam is already at its peak. And the YSRC scion, Jagan Mohan Reddy and his party are all set for the relentless rounds of political campaigning. But the leader doesn't begin his day without a glass of a special kind of milkshake. Swarmed by a sea of people, the Member of Parliament from Karappa is all set to contest for the Pulivendula Assembly seat. And soon, it's time for Jagan to hit the road.
Is there going to be a road show only today?
No, towards the evening we have a meeting.
Right now you're making a road show after 5 hours.
After five, we'll be leaving for Yalamachi.
Okay.
That will be a meeting.
Okay.
You'll see an opposition.
Startup mode, we're getting really busy.
What?
We speak every day in the meeting. It is loud and clear to everybody. Everybody knows what my father did. Everybody knows what I would do. Everybody has got hope. We don't have to tell everything specifically. You don't have to say anything. They know what is expected.
But they're still coming in large numbers and they are giving in their own
that is the affection
of
what they have. Bye, Mr. Nava. Bye, Abba.
Thank you, Kali. Let's move on.
Coming up to you for autographs, I thought you were taken by surprise for a second. Not you, and some kid came up to you with a pen and asked for an autograph on his collar or something.
Usually they come with the paper, but I think this boy does not have paper.
It does feel odd. I mean, movie actors and all are used to giving autographs, but politicians being asked for autographs is something a little rare. You think you have some that kind of a status with
charm.
these fans, with these politicians?
Thank you. Thank you, Kiran.
After a short break for lunch, Jagan is back on the move.
What is that?
Lot of prayers go in churches.
Uh-huh.
They keep saying, we prayed for 40 days, we prayed for... They pick for us.
But ideally want to be with somebody who forms the government. I mean, support Neelu, obviously, because their support would be required.
Yeah, we would have to keep our options open. We would have to keep all our options open. What options do I have?
Yes.
If you were in my shoes, you tell me what you would do.
About alliances?
No.
Wait and watch, I guess.
That's what I'm doing.
The special status, the special package and all, 5 years, 10 years, does it make any difference to you? Does it work at all?
Basically, 5 years itself is a wrong concept. How can any state survive in 5 years?
Which area are they looking at? Any inkling you have on next cap, the new capital of Simandra, ideally? Or ideally?
Ultimately, whatever they look at it, they will ultimately, they would have to discuss with the new government.
You will have a say.
We will.
Okay.
Who are there to decide?
Do you remember when he was taken?
My father was very young.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You look very young.
Yeah, and then also, my brother, I was not married then. More or less after dad passing away, and after I started with our group, we just about 6 months after his passing away, I started this.
Yeah.
After that, except for my period in incarceration, it was more or less like 25 days, at least 21, at least outside in a month.
In these long trips, what you visit children and all, you hardly get to spend any time.
Yeah, luckily, children are understanding enough. The wife is understanding, the children can understand.
Next, the 41-year-old leader travels to Yellamanchelli.
All the best for elections.
Yeah.
Yeah.